Latest updates on health waivers in Australian visas. During these distressing times with global pandemic health, applicants have become stressed as they have to fulfill Australia's health requirement for issuance of visas. In order to obtain visas, applicants applying for temporary visas and permanent visas need to fulfill the health requirement by undergoing a health examination and obtaining health clearance by the authorities. Applicants who do not pass the health examination are not granted visas unless a health waiver is granted. An applicant will fail health requirement if their health condition will result in significant healthcare and community services costs to the Australian government and or will put the Australian permanent residents or Australian citizens' life in danger. Medical officer of the Commonwealth assess applicants' health conditions while considering significant costs of medical care. The medical costs include medication, community services, medical care, and some social security payments. It is important to know the time duration that medical officer of the Commonwealth takes into consideration as the cost assessment period, which are mentioned here. 3 years for applicants over 75 years of age. 10 years for applicants with reasonably predictable, permanent condition. A maximum of 10 years, if greater than 5 years for applicants with reasonably predictable, reduced life expectancy. And 5 years for all other permanent and provisional applicants. The threshold for what is significant is $49,000. Applicants who fail the health examinations have any of the 5 most identified medical conditions: intellectual impairment, HIV infection, functional impairment, renal disease or failure, and cancer. However, applicants can apply for a waiver of public interest criterion 4007 that is waived also if the department is satisfied by the applicant's health requirements of the visa and the effect on any Australian citizen children and the extent of any family ties. The effect on an applicant's health if forced to relocate. The benefits applicants or their families can bring to the community and economy of the country by allowing the waiver and applicant and or any sponsor's ability to offset the potential costs of treatment. The department must consider any compelling situations of the applicants, like their close family links to Australia or reasons of being unable to re-enter the country. Applicants find it difficult to apply for waivers as it requires evidences to support their application. Our video ends here. Please share our videos with your friends and family on Facebook, WhatsApp, and Twitter. Thanks for watching.